किसी विदेश व्यापार नीति के तहत कोई भी बंदा नहीं कर सकता एक्सपोर्ट इंपोर्ट विदाउट आईसी. यू हैव इट्स कंपलसरी यू रिक्वायर्ड आईसी राइट. सो फॉर आईसी यू रिक्वायर सम डॉक्यूमेंट दिस कॉल कैंसिल चेक देन यू रिक्वायर्ड अ पैन कार्ड आधार कार्ड एंड एड्रेस प्रूफ. दिस इज द बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट कैंसिल चेक पैन कार्ड आधार कार्ड एंड एड्रेस प्रूफ लाइक यू विल इफ यू बिलोंग टू व्हाटएवर इज दैट. देन यू रिक्वायर अनदर लाइसेंस दिस कॉल आरसीएमसी registration cum membership certificate. There is a, I told you that there is a EPC from EPC RCMC is registration cum membership certificate. You have to get it from like EPC Export Promotion Council, which is your EPC for your product. Anyone remember? I show you Chemexil. Yes, if you want to export chemical, then your industry will be like your EPC will be Chemexil. So you require RCMC from chemical Chemexil. And if you are agriculture, you want to deal in agriculture product, then APEDA. Then it's considered as a APEDA. And you want pharmaceutical something, then it's Pharmexil. So you require IC from DCFT, RCMC from Export Promotion Council, like you can say Chemexil. For you it's Chemexil. And third document is ZST. It's compulsory. If you want to do export import business, GST number is compulsory. These are the basic requirements to start a export business. One more requirement is like, it's not compulsory, but it is because of industry. It's a tasting report. Because chemical without tasting, it's a hazardous product. So MSDS, you know MSDS?
Yes.
When I teach MSDS, some people say like from agriculture, sir, what is MSDS? Material Safety Data Sheet. What is that? They don't know, but you know, because it's chemical, so you know everything about chemicals. So you require MSDS and ISO, International Standard Organization.